Hello, I recently bought a Dayan 5 ZhanChi cube, and this isn't it. It's actually one of my original Rubik's cubes from the 80s. I really like it, but as you can see, it does come apart sometimes. So I thought I'd try something different. My first thoughts are that this cube seems incredibly loose. I mean, the turn is remarkable, but it's just far too loose for me. Okay, I've now tightened up the screws and it's a lot less loose than it was before. I much prefer it this way. But the problem is it's lost a lot of its corner cutting. Now this is to be expected, but the corner cutting is now only comparable to my original Rubik's cube. And in fact, if you get the three layers slightly out of line altogether, my old Rubik's cube is actually better. This one kind of clunks when you force it round. So as a non-speedcuber, I think I would definitely recommend the old Rubik's cube. Just to avoid any confusion, I should point out that this is widely regarded as the best speed cubing puzzle in the world, and it's used by the current world record holder, Feliks Zemdegs. All I'm saying is, if you're not a serious speed cuber, and you don't want your puzzle set up super slick, then there's nothing special about it.